Hello and welcome you all. Today in this video, we will do some more questions based on word problems of our chapter 4 quadratic equation. So our first question for today is, a peacock is sitting on the top of a pillar which is 9 meter high. From a point 27 meter away from the top of the pillar, a snake is coming to its hole at the base of the pillar. Seeing the snake, the peacock pounces on it. If their speeds are equal, at what distance from the hole is the snake caught? So first try to understand this problem with the help of diagram. Here, as you can see that AB be a pole and peacock is sitting at the top of pole, that is at A, and the hole be at B. So initially snake is at C. When peacock notices the snake, says that the distance between hole and the snake is 27 meter. And now let us suppose that the speed of both the snake as well as peacock. And now let us suppose that both the snake and peacock have their common speed, and the peacock catches the snake after T seconds at a point D. So clearly you can see that the distance traveled by the snake is same as the distance traveled by the peacock. So here, let us suppose the distance covered by the peacock AD be X meter and the distance covered by the snake DC be X meter. Now, in a right angle triangle ABD by applying Pythagoras theorem, where hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus altitude square. So by Pythagoras theorem, we can say AD square equal to AB square plus BD square. And we know AD is X. So X square is equal to AB, and AB is equal to 9 meter, which is the height of the pillar. So 9 square plus, and the distance BD, since the total distance between the hole and the snake is 27 meter. So the remaining distance between the hole and the point at which the peacock caught the snake is 27 minus X meter. So BD is equal to 27 minus X. On substituting these values, we get X square equal to 9 square plus 27 minus X whole square. So from here we get X square is equal to 9 square, which is 81, plus X span 27 minus X whole square, which is 729, plus X square minus 54X. So from here X square and X square will get cancelled out, and on solving it we get X is equal to 15. So we get the distance between the hole and the point at which the peacock caught the snake. So BD is equal to 27 minus X, which is equal to 27 minus 15, equal to 12 meter. Therefore the snake is caught at 12 meter distance from the hole. And now our second question for today is, the cost price of an article is rupees X and is sold at a profit of X plus 10%. Find the cost price of the article if its selling price is rupees 2X minus 20. So according to the question, as we know that the cost price of an article is rupees X and profit is equal to X plus 10%. So student, the total profit will be equal to the cost price into profit percent, which is X plus 10 upon 100 into X. And on solving it, we get X square plus 10X upon 100 rupees. This is our total profit. And now we know that profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. So from here we can say that selling price is equal to profit plus cost price. And as per question, selling price is 2x minus 20. So from here we get 2x minus 20, which is equal to x plus x square plus 10x upon 100. So on cross multiply, we get 200x minus 2000 equal to 100x plus x square plus 10x. So from here we form a quadratic equation, which is x square minus 90x plus 2000 equal to 0. And on splitting the middle term method, we can write it as x square minus 50x minus 40x plus 2000 equal to 0. So from x square minus 50x, we will take x as common, and in bracket we get x minus 50. And from minus 40x plus 2000, we will take minus 40 as common, and in bracket we get x minus 50. So here we have two factors, which are x minus 50 and x minus 40. And on equating it with 0, we get x is equal to 50 and x is equal to 40. So this is the cost price of an article, which is either rupees 50 or rupees 40. Now our third question, which is very, very important, is that at t minutes past 2 p.m. the time needed by the minutes hand of a clock to show 3 p.m. was found to be 3 minutes less than t square upon 4 minutes. Find the value of t. Student, this is an NCERT exemplary question. So let us try to understand the question. See here, the clock at t minutes past 2 p.m. which means that the time in the clock is 2 o'clock and t minutes. And now we know that the total time between 2 p.m. and 3 p.m. is 60 minutes or 1 hour. So the time required to cover 3 p.m. which is equal to 60 minus t minutes. So according to the question, 60 minus t minutes is equal to t square upon 4 minus of 3. So from here we get 240 minus 40 is equal to t square minus 12. And on solving it, we get t square plus 40 minus 252 equal to 0, which is our quadratic equation. Now again, by splitting the middle term method, we can find our factors, which are t plus 18 and t minus 14. So on equating it with 0, we get t is equal to 14 minutes or t is equal to minus 18 minutes, which is neglected as time can never be in negative. So the time in the clock will be 2 is to 14 minute p.m. Thank you so much. This is the end of this video. Have a great day ahead.